We're also following some more breaking news as Franklin police tell us they've now arrested two suspects connected to a deadly weekend shooting. The police chief tells us they have arrested 20-year-old Emilio Garcia and 21-year-old Roger Miller. Now, the shooting happened Saturday night and killed an 18-year-old near the Boys and Girls Club in Franklin. The arrest comes just hours after police found the car they thought was linked to the shooting.